In the mystical realms of ancient Indian mythology, there exists a divine figure whose flute resonates with the hearts of millions. That figure is Lord Krishna, the eighth avatar of Lord Vishnu. Within the captivating narratives of Krishna's life, his flute holds a special place, evoking a sense of wonder, enchantment, and deep spiritual significance. Let us embark on a journey to explore the mesmerizing melodies that emanate from Krishna's flute. Krishna's flute, often referred to as Venu, possesses a unique ability to captivate both mortal beings and celestial beings alike. Its enchanting sound is said to possess an otherworldly charm that effortlessly transports listeners to a realm of pure bliss and divine ecstasy. The melodies that flow from the flute are not merely music, they are a gateway to transcendence, touching the very core of one's being and awakening the dormant spiritual energy within. What makes Krishna's flute even more intriguing is its symbolic significance. The sound of the flute represents the eternal call of the divine, beckoning souls to reconnect with their true nature and attain liberation. It is believed that the melodies of Krishna's flute can awaken a deep sense of longing for the divine, nurturing an unbreakable bond between the devotee and the supreme. As the music resonates, it carries with it a profound message of love, joy, and unity, bridging the gap between the material and spiritual realms. The allure of Krishna's flute lies not only in its heavenly melodies but also in the imagery it conjures. It is said that Krishna's flute has a divine synergy with nature, captivating the wind, rivers, and birds, urging them to dance in unison with its enchanting tunes. The melodies of the flute paint vivid pictures of pastoral landscapes, where Krishna, the eternal lover, enchants the hearts of cowherd maidens with his celestial music. Each note played by Krishna carries a story, a tale of love, devotion, and the pursuit of spiritual enlightenment. In the realm of Indian mythology, Krishna's flute stands as an emblem of divine love, spiritual longing, and eternal bliss. Its melodies have transcended time, captivating the souls of millions throughout the ages. Whether through the stories of his childhood exploits or the enchanting tunes that emanate from his flute, Krishna continues to inspire and uplift humanity, reminding us of the profound beauty that lies within and beyond the physical world. As we immerse ourselves in the timeless melodies of Krishna's flute, we embark on a transformative journey, one that leads us closer to the essence of our own divinity.